it's based on John Steinbeck's novel, which basically tells the story of the Joad family, who were farmers when the Dust Bowl hit, which was a plague of biblical proportions. They lost everything and they had to move west, and they had this idea that out west would be this Eden. So they went on this journey, this mass migration, and what they found was the exact opposite. In fact, it was really, it was a place of desolation and no work and hunger and starvation. And it's this family just pushing on against all odds. And even in the end, when it seems like there's nothing but darkness, they continue to do so. And it's a harrowing story, but one of great humanity and great heart. It's a timeless piece. I think it has timeless themes. I think these themes of community and what it means to be an American and what it means to come together